I woke up at 4 something this morning to music, and it was really beautiful. A really soft kind of prayer. It kind of hasn't stopped for the whole day. I've been downtown in Port-au-Prince all day, and people, just thousands and thousands of people, most of them are dressed in white, have been going to the presidential palace, where you have President Preval and then also leaders from both the Buddha religion as well as the Catholic religion up on the stage leading national prayer, and just thousands of people have congregated there. Even the university hospital was filled with women singing this morning. You would walk by the tents, and each tent had a different song, and some tents that were right next to each other would share a song. You had women getting together and singing prayer together. Our ER today has seen a lot of fainting cases, and it's largely because it's a really hot day and a lot of people are fasting and not drinking water in recognition for what happened a month ago.